Making some progress. I now have the coin acceptor actuating the playfield and doing the tilt reset. With no coin, nothing happens. If I put the penny in and push it in, we'll see the playfield reset, and we'll also see the tilt mechanism reset. So that's looking good.